A whole quarter of learning school from home has caused some students to struggle, and now this new school year is an even bigger challenge for them. That's why Indian River County Schools has started a new program that's called Acclimate and Accelerate to help those kids catch up to where they need to be.
It's safe to say school has been anything but normal in 2020.
We ended the last quarter of the school year in those virtual environments. So when school started last week, it had been since March 13th that we'd actually been in school.
Indian River County Schools have three different ways students are learning this school year. 62% of students are learning in school, 14% of students are taking live classes online, and the rest of the student body is doing virtual learning at their own pace.
Their response to everything that has been new really has been positive. So it is working out in a very, very nice reality for us.
But a learning curve still exists due to the way last school year ended.
We want to be extremely intentional because we have lost time and we have lost that face-to-face instruction of being extremely intentional of how we're going to provide additional opportunities for our students.
That's why the district has created the A2 program, which stands for Acclimate and Accelerate.
What we're doing now is, as our students are coming in within all three models, assessing them, seeing where they are academically, and then providing them with quality, standards-lined instruction within the confines of the school day.
A2 will be tailored to each student based on their needs.
At every grade level, going in and doing a diagnostic, so students will take an initial assessment in reading and math. That will allow us to look at previous year's assessments, look at their FSA scores from previous years, and really determine what has been the impact.
The program will be available at school and could be taken before classes, during lunch, after school, or even on Saturdays.
The A2 program is set to start at the end of next week. From Indian River County, Madeline Montgomery, CBS 12 News.